Morning Review. Today is September 9th, 2024.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Academic boosters will meet on Thursday, September 12th at 6:30 in the office conference room.
Good job, Caleb.
Was it recording the whole time?
Yeah.
Was it really? Early release. There's a scheduled 2-hour early release on Wednesday, September 11th.
Rams Cafe. Rams Cafe will be open tomorrow in Mr. Old's room. Customize your own 16-ounce coffee with vanilla, hazelnut, and caramel, iced or hot. Only for $1.
Lunch today, beef soft taco.
The T-Mobile Challenge. Don't forget to tag at Greenview Schools, at T-Mobile, hashtag FN5GL, hashtag sweepstakes on your school spirit-related Instagram post to help our school win the 5G challenge.
Okay, baseball open fields for any student in grades 8 through 12 who are not in fall sports will be every Tuesday and Thursday starting September 10th from 5:30 to 7 p.m.
Be there.
Monday sports, 4:30 p.m., girls tennis versus Dixie, 4:30 p.m., boys golf at Madison Plains, 6:45 p.m., girls 8th grade volleyball at Northeastern, and 7 p.m., girls soccer at Dayton Christian.
Birthdays, Michelle Miller.
Happy birthday, Michelle. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Michelle.
Make it a great day, Greenview.